Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Tutoplays Super Time Force Ultra. Last time we left off with this, I don't know, world hub. What is that? Did I finish that one? 198X? I don't really remember having played that one. But anyway, we said we're going to go back in time. So we'll do everything from the beginning. So this is 1 million before Christ. This is 9600. So Okay. As you all have been aware, since we were babies, there are no more dinosaurs left on Earth. An asteroid came down from heaven and sucker punched those lizards right in their faces. I say, no fair. Just imagine how cool our world would be with an integrated human-dino society. Here's the plan. We go back to the Paleodelic era. And heal the asteroid before it gets our future gnarly dino bros and dino spouses. Well, I don't know why we do that. Oh, there's a cat. Didn't really see that. Oh. Year 1 millionth of Christ. Day, May 2-4. Time after school. So soon. Dinosaurs. Oh no, we killed him! The projected asteroid Marson is nearby. Just get there and I'll think of a crazy plan. Oh, and don't worry about killing any hostile dinos. You can't make an omelette without exploding a few eggs. Oh my god. Seriously? Okay, let's start with normal bomb guy. I like him. There's nothing on that side. Okay. What is on this side then? Okay, you're still. Oh my god! Sorry, my friends. Okay, we got 60 seconds. Oh, gimme. Gimme that. Oh my god, stop you dick. How do I get the thing? I want the thing that's behind us. How am I supposed to get it? Can someone from us fly or something? I don't really know. Oh my god. What's so focused? Oh my god. Just die. Please, just die. Oh my god, they killed me. I forgot that I could die. Let's try then Mr. Machine Gun. I think he seems nice. Nope. Oh my god, just die! Yes, whatever. Let's just go. Ah, like this we get there. How about we go back in time? Oh, there's something there. You saw that? I saw that. Let's go back with the... kill him. We got it. Oh, don't kill me, please. Oh, I think I put us... oh, I put us back in the wrong place. Okay, I'll go back. Where I wasn't wasting so much time. So, let's go back in time. Oh, there was another thing there? No. That was just me explaining things. I was jumping and jumping there like for half an hour. And let's go back with Mixter Explosion guy and let's try to save him then. I like this guy. He's like extremely effective. I don't know. Oh my god. Just die, please. Yes, just die. Oh my god. The bees! Oh my god, I'd die. I hate you, bees. Ugh. Why do you kill me? Okay, that happened. We get this one. We just carry on because my other self is just like, you know, playing like an idiot on the back of the level. Use more time, that's what I needed. Oh my god! Yes, oh my god, stop. No! Where is it here? Catch it! Oh, yes, we got it. Oh my god, seriously, these animals are not doing anything bad to me and I'm just killing them? Okay, there's something here. That guy is going to die and give me something, right? Oh my god, the thing just came to me. Okay, sorry. Sorry. Okay, that's, everything is falling apart. Oh my god. Oh no, there are piranhas. What? What are you doing? Ah, stop moving so much, you goddamn psychos. Yes, I think there is something here. I have the impression that there is something here. I don't really want to go back. Jump all the way, because I cannot do that again. I have to go back here, do my killing. She's dead. Oh shit, I fell. Sorry, I told myself that I didn't want to fall. I fell. Oh my god. Oh, son. Oh no, because I failed, all my floor was left back. Oh, there's something there. I see that. Oh yeah. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. Oh my god, that cocks. That goddamn insect killed me. There's something down there? Oh my god, there's a dinosaur there. And he's super angry. Let's go back with Mr. Explosion guy. I hate shield guy, so don't expect me to play with that fucker that is completely useless. Oh my god. I had already killed him. And for some reason I died. Here. Just for. Oh no! Why did I destroy it? Oh no, my god. Maybe if we jump like super quickly. Yes. Yeah, whatever. Let's carry on. We don't have time. Let's go. Is there time force, people? What is this? Zakazarus rescued? What? Just kill him, please. Oh my god, there's a huge one. Oh my god, I want to try the Psychosaurus. What's up with him? Yeah? Yeah, yeah. What does he have? He bites? What is he does? Ah, dinosaurs of crap. Yes. Oh. Oh my god, please stop dying, dinosaur. I like it, he's kind of spills some. Oh my god. How about we? Ah, yes, I'll use him. Oh, I died? I didn't notice, sorry. Ah, I just noticed there's someone inside of that guy. Okay, we need, you know, our best killer. Our best killer is Mr. I got too many weapons. How about you, Dad? We kill him? Oh yeah. That was the boss. That was no boss. Yeah, that was just like a middle boss or something, like always. Han, heck, did the Bombots and the Darkus leader not stay dead? Does God like him more than me or something? The good news is that I've lucked onto their unique Bombot heat signature and set up a time-space scan to track down their mothership. I don't care if they're hiding in the Milky Way or in Milwaukee. In the late 70s, I'll find them. In the meantime, we stick to our super awesome plan of traveling through time and monkeying around with stuff. What? Mission complete? It was super easy. Oh my god, I got all... Oh my god. Oh my god, I got the three of them. Didn't expect to be 100% in this scrim, but I was scored. No, I don't want to watch this replay. No, thank you, skip. Oh, it carries on. Okay. Let's take the fight straight to this asteroid as soon as it party crashes Earth's atmosphere. That's called being proactive, and my life coach says I'm making good progress in this area. Scale this mountain range and high up, and get high up for the next phase of my plan, okay? This storm is dangerous, I didn't try him so much before. Die. It's like a bitey. Let's check here at the beginning. There's nothing? Okay, there's absolutely nothing. Oh, bitey sucker. Oh my god. Oh my god, that guy is full of surprises. How about we use Mr. Shield guy for once? Let's give him some love. No! Oh my god. I hate seeing those things fly and just disappear in the infinite. No, Mr. Bomb Guy, you're mine. Yes. Still don't know what this freaking thing does. Whatever. Yes, my dinosaurs, you're dead. Oh, didn't like explode and went flying and stuff. What did that thing fly so high up? That's some kind of joke? Can we go back here? And use Mrs. McKillen. Oh, McKillen, you disappointed me. You're my disappointment. Oh, there's nothing there. Didn't see that. Oh my god, that spike killed me? Are you joking? I still want my thing back. How about we go back here? We go... I don't know. Am I killing? Don't disappoint me this time, maybe? Yes, just catch it in the air. Okay, it's fine here. What happened to her? Did she just get like a... Ah, okay. But she just got like a heart attack or something. Okay, Mr. Shield Guy, your turn. Yeah. Yeah, just get this one here. Make sure you don't get killed by an idiot from these ones. Yeah, just get the shield, whatever, I don't care. I'm like an idiot. Yeah, just get skill everyone. Oh, excellent. That fucking stone hit me again. Oh, you go back here. Oh, it killed me. Let's go back up. Let's go back up. There's something there. That's mine. Dinosaur. Just do whatever you want. Okay, let's go here. Dinosaur. Oh no! Dinosaur. Dinosaur, why didn't you catch it? Just need to go and... I don't know. Yes, whatever. Yeah, let's get these ones as well. Oh, and die, whatever. Yeah, whatever. Let's go back. Here, maybe? There are 15 seconds left. I don't know who... one guy. Don't get fucking killed. Yeah, go right. Don't get hit by that shit. Yeah, don't get hit by that one as well. Let's go back here a bit. Scare him. Yeah. Oh my god, that thing flew up again. Oh my god, I hate this. Okay, I got like 10 seconds and I don't know where my 10 seconds went. They just disappeared. Let's bite everyone. Dinosaur. Oh my god, but don't get killed, you dude. That would be super cool. Oh my god. Yeah, you got killed. Oh my god, I got killed again. What? What? What happened there? You got hit? Oh my god, I missed it. Is there? Just get it, please. Yes. Ah, whatever. Ah, I don't know if it's good that I can't die in this game or is it so bad because I'm just playing like shit. His life as well. Yeah. Oh my god, don't. Oh no. Oh, girl. Step up, okay, whatever. Just explode them and that's it. Just hurry up. What is here? Oh my god, the thing is right there. You think I can make it? Think I make it? Maybe with Mr. Dinosaur or something? I don't know. Maybe if I don't waste too much time here, I can just book it? Yeah, let's book it. Oh my god, why do I always catch these things? Like, I catch all the bombs in the air, but when it's about catching an actual important. Oh my god. You're a dinosaur. Why don't you just eat him? You should be good. Oh, what? When did he come? Just came by. Oh my god, what's wrong with these ledges and them killing me? Yeah, I just... Oh my god, I really have to kill everyone? Until I kill everyone, I cannot do it? Start from here. just carry on. What is that? More slow time. Oh, just go up. Oh no, I'm so close. Don't do this to me. Dinosaur. Ah, oh, dinosaur, you have to be faster than yourself, okay? Oh my god, this is so difficult. Oh, you just do it from here. Come back with Mr. Machine Gun. Use Machine Gun. Yeah, we got it. Oh my god, just... Oh yes, finally. What is this? Jetpacks, you're welcome much. No, fly, fly like murderous angels, my children. What? Mission complete? Is there another part for this thing? Oh, we got everything again. Ooh. I don't want to watch the replay, thank you. What's up here? Dinosaurs. Don't worry, you coward lizards, the Super Time Force are totally going to de-extinctualize you. You can thank us in the future when you speak human. Yep, definitely. We have 60 seconds again, so it's another mission, okay. Let's do Mr. Thingy, he was okay. Jetpacking is like jumping... Oh. Hey, joypack jet ride. Jetpacking is like jumping with more pizzas. You'll figure it out, it's just like riding a nuclear space bike. Oh my god. We start. Yeah. Oh my god, is it full of crap? How about with Shield Guy? I think Shield Guy would be actually good here. Please. Oh my god. Oh my god, Shield Guy, I hate you. I forgot why I hate you, is because... You don't do anything. I cut it. I got it. Just go. Yeah, whatever. Just carry on. Chill guy. Just carry on. Chill guy. Okay, you died, whatever. Do you want an excuse to carry on playing with someone else? Oh my god, I hate you. Just carry on. Oh yes, give me time. Oh baby, yes. Yeah, just carry on. Yeah, baby. Oh my god, I hate you as well. Oh, there's something there. Get this one. I don't care, just go. Oh my god, we got the time. Oh my god, that thing is super angry. I don't know why that thing is super angry. I didn't do anything to it. I don't know. McKellen? Yeah, whatever. Yes, I got it. I cannot believe it. I got McKellen is perfect for this. Oh my god, where's the next thing? This next time thingy. Oh my god, am I really going to have enough time for all this shit? Oh no. I'm doing the best I can. Maybe if I don't kill anyone and just carry on with my life. Like a badass or something, I don't know. Here I had, oh my god, there's something here. I didn't see that, I think. Yes, yeah, just fly as fast as you can. You don't care. Nothing, no care. Nothing cares, nothing matters, nothing cares, nothing matters. Okay, let's go, let's go. Oh, I gotta just carry on. Hey, what? Golly, 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 golly. Oh my god, I hate you all. You pieces of crap. Oh, dinosaur, you're not good here. I can already feel it. Oh my god, seriously? That crap killed me. Yeah, you carry in here. And I'll leave you be for a time being. Whatever. Oh my god, you stupid dinosaur. Oh. Oh my god. My killing. You're not my killing it like you always do. How about you, Scarion? Give you life. Oh my god, that fucker has something super dangerous. And we stay on top, maybe? And we use... Mr. Bombs? Oh my god, can I not jump? I cannot jump. What the heck? Maybe shield guy can protect us? Shield guy can protect us? Apparently he can protect us. Oh my god, I got it. Just fucking get it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, Shin is protecting us there. Protecting us, protecting us. Perfect, perfect, perfect. We'll go with not shield back. This is gonna kill it. Oh my god. Dude, are you stupid? How would you let yourself get killed? Oh my god. Just not be. Oh my god, why do you walk like a turtle? Mission complete. Did we get everything? 10, 2. Oh no, we missed one. Ah, okay, it's fine. Zoe? Who's Zoe? I didn't see anyone that we get. 10% thingies, we like a new character. Okay. That's interesting. Oh, there's a pterodactyl with a rocket on its back. Check out this dino, I totally modded. I call him Turbodactyl. You're gonna kill him, yes? The asteroid has entered Earth's airspace. Do what you do best, guys. So send him fucking killing this guy? Supposed to happen here. What is that? What is that? Oh my god, what is that? What? Oz, it's the same guy with the thing in his face. I would kindly ask you to step aside and let me destroy the dinosaurs as scheduled, is what the universe intended. I think we should respect the universe's wishes, don't you? And perhaps it's best that you super time dorks also went away. Dinosaurs. Ah, let's try this new girl. What does she do? Oh, okay, so she does cool things. What? Did she die? Why did you die? Because it exploded? I don't get it. Maybe I should have hit you here. Let's try again. Yeah, that's better. Why does she die? I still don't understand that part. Yeah, we killed one. Yeah? Let's kill the other one. And it starts right here. Okay, dead. Ah, you cock-sucking missile. Yeah, that's super good. Yeah. Oh, we got like all the lives. Oh, no. Oh, I hate you so much. What do you do to Sumi? Yeah, we saved them all there. Oh, okay, so I didn't leave anything for myself. Oh, seriously? It's almost dead. Just come back another time. Motherfucker, I dare you. Oh, it's because if I touch the missiles, I die. Oh, okay, that's excellent to know. Did I get it? Did he die? Did he seriously die? That was like the easiest boss fight in the universe. Okay. Okay. We got it. I don't want to watch the replay, no. Oh, we did it! What is this? Super Time Force number one. So what is that supposed to be? Oh my god. Oh my god, we did it. I always knew there was something fishy about an asteroid just coming out of nowhere and blowing up dinos. Was just so random, you know? If you ask me, our new human dino society is working out well aside from all this screaming and blood and giant poops holding up traffic. Well, we'll work out dead kinks. Super cool. Makes no sense at all, but whatever. Hello, Dick. What is that? What is that so sweet? What? What is that? 2211 35. Is that like we can repeat missions or something? Oh, it's like we can unlock people. Okay. Maybe that's the people who I finished. I don't get it. That's a tutorial, no? Tutorial. I have no idea. Whatever, that was the helotic. And where's people who unlocked? Here. Where's the dinosaur? We got this girl, we got the guy, and where's the dinosaur we unlocked? Ah, here. Cookout. Okay, we have plenty of stuff. Okay, we finished one mission, and on the next episode we'll tackle this one of 9600 before Christ. Thank you everyone very much for watching. I will see you on the next episode. Like and favorite if you enjoyed, and bye.